I'm back. So it says hit the bell to see new uploads and check if you want new giveaways every week. Okay, so I'm just going to keep the giveaways that you see right there.
Under the word.
There it is. Hit the bell to see new uploads. And check if you want new giveaways.
Okay.
Okay, so let's get into it.
No, guys,
I'm going to sit down.
I didn't want to cry. But it was something that I felt I had to do at the time. I had to get out.
Now it's like a night of things coming in. You know, my friend. Oh, I've been texting her because she has that.
I just need to set some of the window and have you.
Hey!
I wasn't necessarily angry at her.
You talking to me?
Yes.
What?
I felt like she didn't
want me.
Hello?
Hey.
Send a message.
What are you doing?
Come on, I'm going to work on mine. Wait, that's not the truth. My dad controlled everything from behind the scenes.
So what are you doing?
I'm just doing my YouTube video.
Yeah, but I need to turn this to mute because my video is still recording. Okay, I muted it. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, making sure. I thought you hung up.
No,
oh. Well, Daddy, if you ever want Robux on your thing, the only thing you gotta do is just have a card. Yeah, the only thing you gotta do is just have a card and you gotta type in everything. Anyways, I'm just recording. Yeah, Well, right now, I got one of my friends who plays Roblox.
And he backed away from her and put his hands
on her. And she's in my class. Her name's Cheyenne. Her Roblox name is DJ Baby CC.
Hey, DJ.
Yeah. Why?
I would never abandon you.
The trucking head, he wasn't able to watch every little move that she was making. This led him to think that she was cheating on him more.
Okay, so Daddy, did you just hear Mom?
She
said there's no school tomorrow.
So he did. He sobered up. He went cold turkey from drinking every day to nothing. And she nursed him through it. She had the guy she thought she fell in love with. At this time, I was living with my boyfriend. My relationship with my parents had been off for a couple years. But I reached out to my mom when I found out I was pregnant. I felt if I had a kid and I was going to be a grandparent, I would want to know, no matter what circumstances were going on.
It's been too much for mom. The past few years, I just wanted to call you every day.
I just hope we can leave it all behind us now.
This is for you.
I was so excited to finally be a mom myself.
Thank you. You're welcome.
It takes a lot of time and dedication to do something like this.
Look amazing. I miss you so much. We both have. I just can't wait for us to be a family again.
I really wanted to believe that he had changed. I still love that he.
Oh, no, Daddy, I have no school tomorrow.
Hello?
Hello?
He relapsed.
I don't know what you're doing to the wrong guy.
I never noticed if there was any rhyme or reason to it. It was basically drinking from the time he got up until he
passed
out.
Hello?
He would fall down right there on the floor and wet his pants and throw up.
It was a continuous cycle of working, and then he would quit. Bills would start piling up, and he'd sober up if he had an interview in the afternoon.
Well, Daddy, I'm so excited because there's no school tomorrow.
I think she stayed with him for some years because.
Okay, but Daddy, if you can make it, can you have lunch tomorrow?
And some time went on. And
no,
my little brothers grew up into the whole teenagers.
Yeah,
my little brothers grew up
Okay, but if I stop talking for a minute, I'm going to text my friend saying there's no school tomorrow.
Because
she's wondering if there's school.
Intoxicated.
Okay.
She said he went deeper into the bottle.
Okay, bye. Love you.
Bye, I love you.
No school tomorrow. No school tomorrow. Okay, it's okay. I just see my dad cut the video. I'm sorry, but my dad cut the video, so I'm